Hello, bookish friends. Welcome to another Trial Chapter video. In order to support my Goodreads TBR challenge, which is to decrease the number of books on my Goodreads TBR by 50 by the end of the year, I decided to dedicate my Trial Chapter videos this year to decide if I should unhaul some books or keep them on my TBR. This month I will try a chapter of my lowest rated books on Goodreads. The three of those books are Turkish books that I bought physically, which are Aşk, Hürriyet ve İstibdat, Çok Şekerli Ölüm and Kalfa ile Kraliçe. And the other lowest rated books are Tangerine and The Silent Wife. So I will read a chapter from these five books and then decide if I still want to read them or not. The first book that I will try a chapter of is Aşk, Hürriyet ve İstibdat by Burak Artuner. This is actually the lowest rated book. And it's a historical fiction book, which I thought that I would like when I read the plot of this book. So let's see what I will think about it after I read the first chapter of the book. I finished the first chapter of Aşk, Hürriyet ve İstibdat by Burak Artuner. The book takes place in Ottoman Empire times during the reign of Abdülhamit II. And a gun merchant doing business with the Ottoman state and Sultan comes to Istanbul with Orient Express. He remembers that he had his first love in this city, and also we see lots of descriptions of the city and its people. Second book that I will try a chapter of is Kalfa ile Kraliçe by İlhami Algör. I will also read the first chapter of this book and find out if I still want to read this book or not. I read the first chapter of Kalfa ile Kraliçe by İlhami Algör. In the first chapter, street storyteller, whom he calls himself Kalfa, one day sees a plump woman with red lipstick, calls her my queen, Kraliçe, and he offers her to tell a story about a very brave man who leads a team of men going on a travel and expedition with their horses. And the next book that I will try a chapter on is Tangerine by Kristin Mangan. I have added this book to my TBR when I started watching BookTube. It is also a TBR veteran. So I will listen to the first chapter of this book. I listened to the first chapter of Tangerine by Catherine Morgan. In the first chapter, we followed Alice, who's newly married and lives in Morocco, Tangeria, with her husband. She's trying to adapt to the modest income and also the very hot temperature of Tangeria. It is very, very clear that she is hunted by a female from her past. She is also very, very afraid that she will get lost in this town, still strange to her. And the next book in this video is also another thriller. It's The Silent Wife by S.A. Harrison. And I ranked the ratings on the Goodreads. I was very, very surprised that this book was on the fourth place. So I'm very interested in trying the first chapter of this book. I read a part of the first chapter of The Silent Wife by A.S.A. Harrison. In this first chapter, we follow a wife who's now 45 and has been married to her husband for 20 years. It is foreshadowed that in a few months she will be a murderer. And then we are brought back to the time when she meet her husband and how were impressed by each other even in their first date. The last book that I will try a chapter of is Çok Şekerli Ölüm by Ayşe Erbulak. This book is Ayşe Erbulak's debut novel. And the first book in her detective series. It is a series that features a female detective. When I read the plot of the book at the back, I was very much interested in reading it. But it is the fifth lowest rated book on Goodreads. So it is time for me to decide about this book. I read the first chapter of Çok Şekerli Ölüm by Ayşe Erbulak. In this first chapter, we meet the survivor of a boat accident, who's the owner of a textile company, Oktay, and he has a business associate, Mehmet, who fell from the boat that they were both fishing in and could not be found, at least in the first chapter. Oktay is very very anxious for him to be found because Mehmet is his best friend and he also claims that Mehmet is the kindest person in the world. It is time for me to make a decision about those books. First of all, I will talk about the book that I immediately knew that I would unhaul from my TBR, which was Kalfa and Kraliçe. This book was written in a writing style that I do not get along with, sort of a combination of verse and prose, and I really do not like such writing style. I'm certainly going to unhaul this book from my Goodreads TBR, and also since it's a physical book, I will unhaul it from my physical TBR as well. I had doubts about two books, like some aspects of both books, and did not like some actually. So I had a hard time deciding what to do, but at the end I decided to unhaul one from my Goodreads TBR and keep the other one. The book that I decided to unhaul was The Silent Wife by S.A.H. A. Harrison. The writing style of the book did not keep me engaged enough for me to really, really want to keep this on my TBR. And because I have so many domestic thrillers waiting for me on the TBR, I decided not to keep it since it did not grab me from the first chapter. The other book that I was hesitant but decided to keep in my Goodreads TBR was Tangerine. Although I was not fully immersed in the mystery of the book, I liked the writing style and I also really enjoyed the way that the author described Morocco, Tangeria. And I thought I could always DNF it at a time that I do not feel like enjoying it, even if I keep it on my Goodreads TBR. And the remaining two books were the books that I knew that I would keep it on my TBR. The first one was actually the lowest rated book, Aşk, Hürriyet and İstibdat. This book took place in a time period that I really like, which is the end of the Ottoman Empire. And also the time in which Abdülhamid II reigned with a spy network on the entire capital. It is told from different points of view, and a love story is involved in the book. So many things present in the book clicked with me. The book that I actually liked the most was the last one that I tried, Çok Şekerli Ölüm by Ayşe Erbulak. I really did like the writing style, and I also thought that it was a very, very decent mystery. In the introductory text, which the author described the female detectives in the company, made me really, really want to read the book. Also, the disappearance of this man seemed very, very mysterious and suspicious. That was the reason that I liked Çok Şekerli Ölüm by Ayşe Erbulak the most. As a summary, I will unhaul Kalfa ile Kraliçe by İlhami Ergör and The Silent Wife by A.S.A. Harrison from my Goodreads TBR and Keep Tangerine by Kristen Mangan, Aşk Hürriyet İstibdat by Burak Altuner and Çok Şekerli Ölüm by Ayşe Erbulak on the TBR. It was a quite productive unhaul for me to reduce the number of books on my Goodreads TBR, which is my overall aim for my reading in 2024. Those were the five books that I tried the first chapter of. Please comment down below. Have you read the two books that I've tried in English? And what you to think of them? If you're a new viewer, first of all, welcome. Please like and subscribe. Hope to see you very soon. Bye. As for Turkish word of the day, I'm going to choose tangerine. Tangerine means mandalina in Turkish, and mandalina is our Turkish word of the day. Have a good day.